played their best, and they just came up short. We still love them.
You know what? There's next year. It's always be next year.
I'm really sad, but you know what? There's always next year.
I'm sick and tired of waiting until next year, so
yeah,
we got to do something.
Being here is not enough. I mean, I don't know what else we were supposed to do as a co-fan.
Bummer. They completely choked. They underperformed. They looked terrible. All the big guns failed. It was miserable. It's another Cub collapse. Let's wait till next year. All over again.
25-year season ticket holder. It's pretty sad. It's not the way we wanted to see things end. We came here with high hopes, but it ain't happening.
Very sad.
Very sad.
They'll do it next year, the 100th year for sure.
I have tickets for tomorrow. Now I have to go have champagne brunch.
Next year, we'll be back again.
We'll be back.
No problem. We're still Cub fans.
We need more hits, and it just didn't happen, so I'm sorry, we're signing off. Cubs can't do it, and the curse lives on.
Next year, we're going to be back. We'll get her done next year. It's going to be the 100-year anniversary, and I just feel like next year is going to be the year. So,
yeah.
Number one still. Go Bears!